And also today, because apparently there's two updates today for some reason.
Hey, I have a new perk. It's self-aware. You know your weaknesses and refuse to hide from them. You can see your own scratch marks at all times. You walk 20% faster.
Oh,
that's good.
Yeah.
Was that what Ethan was talking about?
No, I was talking about the new perks from the new character.
Okay. Yeah, because I thought I heard something about scratch marks from you, and I was going like, I don't remember there being scratch marks in that game.
Oh, that's because you never played a killer. When you
not Dead by Daylight, the card one.
Oh, we're not playing that.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I thought it would just the three of us be playing a horror map.
Nah, Dead by Daylight. Because that's what we do on Wednesdays.
Okay.
I'm just trying to get... we got 200,000 blood points, so I'm spending them all on her. Well, eventually
I did two things I am not proud of when I was doing dishes.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
So, you know when I said I was trying to pry cheese off a cake pan?
Oh,
no.
That was not a typo. Well, I guess I should have said stone, because that cheese wasn't cheese. That was actually really, really old milk from a cake pan. I honestly actually don't know who it possibly could have been. Me, could have probably been my grandma.
Ethan,
I don't know.
Invite me to a game.
So when
Wait, sorry. We,
I don't know why, but there was milk in a pan, and it has been in there for so long it turned to stone.
Oh. Well then.
I guess that works too.
Yeah,
nice,
I,
Stumpy. Your name is weird.
Oh, and Sunshine's here too.
Yeah.
Hi, Stumpy.
I checked you.
I noticed you missing that P.
I just fixed it for him. That was gonna make me angry if I didn't.
Oh, Lord.
Bro.
Okay, so, yeah, anyway, so,
Hi, Sunny.
Hi.
My precious angel of a little sister.
I actually took a pry bar to the cake pan and I broke it.
What?
I mean, how else am I supposed to get...
Dayton was scraping old crap out of a cake pan and apparently broke it.
How?
Whatever was in there was in there for so long it actually turned into rocks.
it
was kind
of
fused to the metal cake pan, so I decided, forget the sponge, forget the scrub brush, I'm gonna use a crowbar to pry it off.
Hey, Dayton, are you in the game
yet?
That
was your first mistake.
I'm not in the game yet because I'm still waiting for my computer to register. I clicked Dead by Daylight.
Okay, let's just go.
Do you have DVD?
I do not.
You need to get it. It's really good. Also, Shelby, this is the new Survivor.
Oh my God, people don't sound like robots now.
Sorry, what was that, Shelby?
Also, Ethan, one, she's hot, and two, I have a surprise.
A surprise? Oh.
It more of only affects me, but, you know the thing you were trying to convince me to get?
Yeah?
Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
You got the Switch?
Yeah.
Yes!
My mom and I bought it today.
Yes!
Oh, the Hour of the Witch. I saw an animation of that.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man.
I'm playing as said witch right now. Michaela Reed.
Again, she is hot.
And she's a witch, so yeah, Shelby, this could be the character for you.
Speaking of hot chicks, I almost got turned on by a TikToker earlier.
Oh, God.
Oh?
That's never a good thing.
Never a good idea.
She looked like Lady Amaterasu from the new Resident Evil, but as a pirate.
Oh.
I drooled.
Okay, hold on. I'm echoing for some reason. Give me a second.
Oh. Ethan, I'm gonna send you this, and you can't tell me that
Lady
you wouldn't drool.
Lady Amaterasu.
Oh no, here we go.
I want to see this.
I don't. Wait.
Isn't
it
Dimitrescu?
I don't know what the fuck, but big tall, big titty bitch, who is also a vampire, really fucking sexy, and makes a lesbian in me scream.
Wait a minute, I think I've seen this one already.
Personally, I never got the appeal. I mean the big boobs.
Okay,
I do get.
She makes that cosplay work.
She's hot. Ethan, you even have to admit it, that she's hot.
If he said that, he'll worry that Gracie will be jealous.
No, I'm pretty
Thank
sure Gracie you. Would agree, too. Gracie is pan, remember? So she also thinks that women are hot. So at this point, you're allowed to say, that's hot. You wouldn't want to date it, but there's nothing wrong with looking. So Ethan, you literally have to admit, though, that, I mean, oh my god. Not to be like, oh my god, face plant into it, but be like, yeah, no, very aesthetically pleasing, at least, in your case. Do you agree?
Don't worry, Ethan, I'm telling Gracie that Shelby's forcing you to say another girl is hot, don't worry.
Because this lady, even, like, anybody can admit that she's hot. Like, holy shit, she makes that cosplay amazing.
I just said that.
I know, but you didn't agree with me that she was hot.
Yeah, she does look good, but...
Damn! And then if we go to my level, I drooled and got slightly turned on earlier, and I hated myself for it. But Jesus Christ.
Alright, I didn't have a lot of blood points, so I only managed to unlock
it. It definitely didn't help having that music with it.
This will be
personally,
interesting.
I can't relate to having looked at any woman and having that reaction.
This
I
might
want
just...
to use her as a background.
Okay, I gotta ask this. Am I the only one here that doesn't really get turned on just by looking at pretty women?
I don't get turned on by any woman.
I don't technically get turned on. Like, I don't want to have sex. Sorry. You all know this. But, ooh. I will drool over a hot woman.
Oh, yeah, no, I get that. I'll...
then there you go.
Yeah,
there's
but...
There's only brief moments that the asexual in me gets horny. Okay? Even though I'm asexual and have an aversion to it... Doesn't stop me from getting horny, unfortunately.
Okay, then. Please stop.
Stop. That's all I'm gonna say.
I love how we've been talking about this all on a live stream.
Yeah.
Yeah, please stop.
Women are hot, and it...
Why, cat's been banned? What?
Your cat's been... What? No!
Oh, son of a...
Oh, no.
I just got fucking pranked.
Shelby, what's your opinion of my profile picture?
It's very cute.
Yeah.
I'm going back staring at big titty bitch.
I forced myself
to turn TikTok off earlier. Now I'm back on it and I hate my life for it.
I look at my phone. I gave my sister one of the passwords to one of my accounts I no longer used. She fucking photoshopped it and sent me a text saying, "Hey, what happened to your Minecraft account?" And I'm going, "Wait, what?" I
just had to force myself away from TikTok before I started drooling, which I'm very close to.
My sister made me think my Minecraft account was banned, and then after I blurted that out, it came to me, wait a minute, I never gave her my Minecraft password, what the, oh my god.
Alright, here we go.
Please no nemesis.
So, So, life good for everyone?
Yeah, life's great.
Besides the simping happening over there in the game.
Don't remind me.
It's okay, we still love you. So
fucked. Oh my god, it's Scream!
Oh shit.
Oh. I just joined. Give me a moment, I'm gonna turn the download back on until you guys are
fresh.
No, you'd be dead.
93% came out of nowhere. 8 hours.
Man, literally came out of nowhere.
Yes, hey, game, so just so do you just hang around these parts very often?
Yeah, that joke's never been over time. Oh lord! All right, who's coming for me? Saint Smoke, thank you. Damn it. Thank you, my friend.
Sacrifice the bill.
Cookie, click away,
wake
you guys.
So, you and you know the best place to put a tourniquet? It's the neck. Right, guys?
The hoodie, what the
hoodie? A tourniquet.
Oh, Rockstar, hello!
Wouldn't you agree? Best place for a tourniquet is the neck.
Yes. Can you put one on mine?
No! Not my big sister.
Why is there so much learning?
because I was in a dying state. What do you expect?
Oh, you meant the light. You meant the light. You were sitting there, I was going like, what the fuck?
Like, that wasn't a pain moment, but...
I see Bill!
I don't think you specify
Bill,
the difference.
Bill!
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
That's right.
Bill Nye.
Oh, Daddy.
I actually never saw anything related to Bill Nye until I was like 15.
What? Oh god, here it comes!
Is that something that y'all like watched in school or something?
Yeah. Science class.
Yeah.
We watched like someone else, but I think
it's like if
so
the teacher
strange,
wanted to teach us something but didn't actually want to teach, they just stuck on.
Yeah.
Stuck in Bill Nye the Science Guy.
And everybody would instantly get like really pumped up over like the chant.
All the hype.
I had a teacher.
Anytime, like as soon as Bill Nye gets turned, everybody's just like. Bill Nye, the science guy.
I had a teacher that would like write you up for singing that.
Oh, screw them, then. Clearly, nobody knows to sing. They don't know how to have fun.
Oh, this cock fucking sucker.
Yeah, keep him distracted. We just saved a man.
The first day we actually watched Bill Nye, she allowed it, and then she's like. But before she turned it on, she's like, "All right, you guys, this is the one time you get to do it, so get out of your system now, because the rest of the year, you're getting written up."
Just wanted to finish that gen, damn it!
What b-holes? What b-hole kind of a teacher does that? Wow!
This is also a teacher that was like, "All right, you guys, there should be, like, here's, the rules for the classroom. Read it, sign it, and turn it back in by the end of class.
Oh, okay.
There should be no questions. I raised my hand and I was like,
I hate this fucker.
And she's like, there should be no questions. And I'm like, and I kept my hand raised for like 10 minutes. And finally she's like, what is it? I'm like, I can't read.
Oh, no.
I think that might be the obsession.
That's Saint Smoke. Saint Smoke
like,
is the obsession.
Everyone in the class that knew me was like, oh yeah, she can't read, by the way.
Bruh.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I was like, I'm sorry, I can't complete the assignment of reading it, signing it, and turning it in by the end of class. I can sign it and turn it in by the end of class, but I can't read it.
It's like accepting the terms and conditions to a new program. It's just like,
yeah.
Okay.
Well, I, like, so I didn't.
Bell's true.
I'm normally accepting terms and conditions. I'm like,
what was that a thing?
But, like, in school, I hate getting in trouble, and I'm just like, no, I don't want to be in trouble. Please.
Okay, so guys, stop trying to cleanse the totems.
Here in Australian school, like.
Nice, two gems at once!
So, I finally have to finish that one fucking gem. Like,
Bill, save me!
I watched him go back towards you.
Who's saving me? It's Saint Smoke. Oh god, he really is a saint. My god.
There are two people. So. There are two people here that are super loud.
I wonder which two that might be. Could it be the people that are playing the horror game? Or could it possibly be the guy that's lagging and just getting constant feedback?
I wonder.
Anyway, did not grow up on Bill. I grew up on Beakman.
Beakman! Oh, I loved Beakman!
Never heard of it.
Good, because neither have I.
How dare you?
Beakman was kind of like a lesser known Bill Nye.
If I stay in here, I'll heal up instantaneously.
Who rotated between three female assistants and had one assistant that, for whatever reason, the show was like, yeah, you have to wear a rat suit the time.
What?
Let's go, bitch!
His name was Lester, and
what's
he
up, Spammy?
A cartoon, like those fat cartoon. You know it, how like in all, like in like 80s and 90s, some rats and
but not right, and Spammy. How are you doing?
Be like bowling pin shaped.
Oh.
He wore
here comes,
like
watch
that
out!
And had to do it every
Almost
single
there.
Time.
Oh god, freaking! Oh god, he's on me.
Good thing it's open.
I was thinking nasty for
thank you for the boost,
stuff.
No, it was 100. It was meant for kids, so it was 100% safe for them.
I was thinking
he's looking for me.
For children,
don't look in here. Don't look in here. Don't look in here. There's no way he could have known.
And I was concerned.
Sammy,
for the
I'll call you Sammy.
Of the children.
Let me go. I was right there. Please, no. Also, kitty.
Good kitty. Through the gate.
Yeah, it's a kitty.
There was literally no way of me getting back there without him knocking me down.
I'll be right back. I've added issues.
Alright.
Do we want to see how this plays out, or do we want to go to a new
match? We want to see how this plays out. I'm interested in this. I'm going to see this man save him.
Oh, we know, Given is going to get out, because Ghost is near Saint.
Given 0 Fs. Wow. But, and they're both going to live, so yeah. Nice! Yeah, here it comes! It ain't happening.
It gave him a boosty, too!
I've been good, except for the fact I've been sick for the past couple of days with two symptoms of... Oh my god! Sorry to hear that, Sammy. Well, my side could have gotten better.
Something Pepto-Bismol.
Pepto-Bismol?
Yeah.
My mask could have gone back. Dayton's here! Yay!
A bottle of iodine. Ignore the vomit. Just trying to get rid of any kind of radioactive poisoning.
Do we need to be concerned?
That
does not give me any less anxiety.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Welcome.
Wow, it went from 96 to 97.
Yo.
You're
now
in
I'm
the
gonna
game.
Pause that download again so I don't lag.
Alright, if I can go somewhere. Oh my Pete. God!
Bless to you.
What the hell?
Thank you.
That was a fucking sneeze.
And that wasn't a sneeze, that was a Texas smash!
That's what I was thinking.
Detroit smash?
I don't, whichever kind!
I was trying to take my headset off and I didn't do it fast enough. Sorry.
Man turned into like a lawnmower trying to start up.
They turn into a cannon whenever they sneeze.
Do you have the Necronemicon near you?
Oh wait, you serious?
You don't. Ready up.
Sorry, I'm unlocking stuff in the blood web.
They're fine.
Cthulhu book. Summoning.
That's right. I remember now.
I literally listed off some songs that I listened to earlier to you, and one of them was "Hey There, Cthulhu."
Hey there, Cthulhu.
No.
Crazy.
No, it's the
but
tune
make me
of
crazy.
"Hey There, Delilah."
I dare you.
But instead, it's "Hey There, Cthulhu."
Hey there, Cthulhu.
Yeah,
I can hey, see I that just song. Met you, and this is crazy, but let me worship you, Cthulhu.
No, oh, so Lord. I was cutting the lawn one day, and that song just starts playing, and like, at first, it's like, oh, this is normal. And then it's like, hold on, wait a minute, did you just see Cthulhu? And then it's like, it's like basically the apocalypse and whatnot, and I'm just chilling, I'm vibing, cutting the lawn. I just start singing it. I'm pretty sure my neighbors think I'm crazy. Yeah, I was like, I'm gonna summon Cthulhu while cutting the lawn. Don't mind me.
Shall we help
totally
me with this question? I don't know.
Serious weed whacker to get that out.
Wait, what?
Help me, are you looking at the chat?
I'm looking now.
Help me!
What?
Spammy plays.
Do you not know what a succubus is?
Kind love you somehow.
I know what a succubus is.
I just don't know what to do.
Ethan.
Oh no, I know.
Tell me right now.
Hey, I play the Persona games. That's the only way
explain
I know how.
Explain it to me then.
I'm not gonna explain it to you.
No, you need to explain it because I need to make sure you know exactly what a succubus is.
Oh god.
Do not look at chat.
You're really gonna make me do this, aren't you?
No, yeah, because I want to hear what your explanation
Sammy,
is because I want to make sure I
Sammy,
know it's correct.
Please stop. No.
Not gonna. I'm not. No.
Stumpy knows what it
text
is.
Text it to me if you have to.
Yeah, dude.
God's sakes.
I actually want to make sure if you're getting this correct. I'm not even trying to tease you or anything. I'm being dead fucking serious right now. Because
okay,
you either summon the thing that's against your religion or something that you really don't want to mess with.
Something I don't want to mess with? In that case, maybe I don't know what it is. No, don't say it, Sammy. Please, don't. Please, don't. I want to keep my innocence intact! No!
You want to keep your innocence?
I want to keep my innocence
then
intact, thank you very much!
Then you need to summon the devil. If you want to keep your innocence,
friend.
Summon the devil.
Ain't no innocence when you're an adult.
Yeah, just look at that. Just look at some
At least you can make the argument that you can punch the devil
in. If you want to keep your motherfucking innocence, summon the devil. Don't
okay.
Summon the succubus.
Guess I'm
sick. Yes.
Those things would destroy you.
Oh my god. What is it, like a harpy?
Oh.
Okay, getting rid of that. Getting rid of that in chat. Oh,
sure.
God, getting rid of that in chat. Okay.
Okay, I,
exactly what Spammy said.
Yeah, I'm trying to delete it.
You didn't know what that was, did you?
Nope. I forgot I'm not modding your chat, so I can't put them in timeout to get rid of the chat.
How about a
okay,
siren?
Okay, can everyone shut the fuck up for like half a second, please? I am sorry for being rude. Ethan, you didn't know what that was, did you?
No, I did not.
Yeah, that's why I said you better summon the devil instead.
Yeah, guess I'm somebody. To be quiet. Okay, here, maybe if I could just clear chat. Hold on.
Also, there we go. Sammy, you're fucking evil.
Oh, there was a delete message just right there. Oh, I'm stupid.
Why'd you clear the chat?
Because I didn't.
Are you really that much of a baby?
Because I didn't see the one that says delete message.
Nice.
I'm just stupid.
Yeah, but why would you even delete anything in it anyhow? It would be deleted eventually.
Because my family sometimes watches this!
Oh dear.
You stinking!
Are they gonna judge you for what your viewers say?
Maybe!
I wouldn't. Well, then your family's stupid.
I'm aware of this.
I would blame the viewers because they're legit different people saying this stuff. So...
Like, I'm not even sure I'm going to react to these.
Exactly what a succubus is.
So, Ethan, do you know what a siren is?
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
Moving on!
Same thing, except they eat you!
A mermaid luring you to your death.
Pretty much.
There you go.
Except that only in Legends enchants men. The women are exactly okay, so I can... I'm not gonna finish that.
No, you're not okay. You're gay.
I am true. No, I was gonna say is like I'd be okay to you know do the do with the siren, but, but now that you point that out, you're like, oh wait, yeah, that would fuck me over too.
Really?
I would
That's a full-on half fish.
Your point? Do you know how much fanfiction I have read?
Oh,
oh
no.
Dear.
If the fanfiction are real, then yes!
I've seen images from your phone that I cannot unsee.
Oh, I am lagging. I am lagging. I am lagging, 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 lagging.
Ethan, why do I have a feeling we're playing with Wraith?
No!
Pinhead is right! Pinhead is right there and I can't do anything because I can't do the skill chest! I just freeze every time they pop up!
Oh my god, he actually whiffed. He actually whiffed.
I'm
not
sorry,
that time.
Did you say
said Pinhead, you called me.
No.
No, the one with pins in their head, not the one that's an idiot.
No! 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 Let go of me, Needlehead.
No, you're my beloved, not a pinhead.
Oh my god, you two are so gross. I love it.
let me know when you two get married.
Great skill check, bitch.
I'm not gonna put my stitching needles in your head. And I don't sew that much. It would be more likely for me to go and need a place for my knitting needles.
Ow!
I didn't know you could get so strong.
Damn it!
Dude!
Okay. You guys, would you guys agree that knitting needles are the best weapon?
Oh, I was behind him! Curse you, lag!
No one thinks it's a weapon.
About time someone saved me!
Ain't a long metal needle that you could stab in someone's eye. How is that not a weapon?
It's for knitting.
What you need to do is you need to put like some deadly ass poison on the end of it, and then just like stick it underneath someone's tongue.
No. Literally everything can be used as a weapon. High heels, that's a weapon. A pair of plastic meant to cover contact lenses, that's a weapon. A very crummy weapon.
Dropkicked by someone in high heels.
No, there was a woman that beat someone that broke into her house to death with high heels.
I told my mother earlier today, like, I can't remember the context, but I told my mom that if she did something, then I would dropkick her. Her only response was, I want to see you try. Like, my mom's
Shelby,
just like,
can I get a heal after this?
Dropkick
me. Oh, shoot. Never mind. Shelby, I'm gonna save you all.
Go, go, go. Go,
Oh, come on! This dude!
I feel like there are two different games happening here, Stumpy. What about you?
I'm trying to stay close enough by, Ethan.
I hate my life! Can I play the game, please? Why am I always the first? Shut up, D-Tone. Why am I always the first to get hooked twice? Always!
Really hates you.
Because you're live streaming.
And it's only when I'm live streaming, too. And anytime I'm not streaming, it's almost perfect games. But, well, actually, no, that's not true. Anytime I'm not live streaming, I do so much better than this, though. Like, it's not perfect. But I do much better than this.
He's a bitch, that's why. Don't worry, I got him now. Get him off. Get Ethan off the hook.
I'm going.
Why are you coming this way, D-Tone?
I thought you were Shelby!
Oh my god.
That was Shelby!
Ah, dang it! I thought he was gonna try to cut me off!
Oh my god, the other person we're playing with is called Spooked. Spooky, yeah, scary skeletons. And
oh, wait, no, that was Shelby that got me off.
Oh god, not
I
the shack.
I kind of like cookie click while I wait to die.
There's a game I haven't heard in ages.
Indeed.
Dude, I made a video on Flappy Bird the other day, dude.
Oh
it's
my
just...
god.
Snuckies.
What century are you in?
No.
Well, according to
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
I was talking to you earlier. I'm in the 1800s.
Fine.
I'm going to kill him! Yeah. There was one person who was closer. Like, there was the person who was closer. It's
My father Google searched.
You know what? At this point,
name,
I might as well get somebody before I die.
And like, found someone with like almost exactly the same name. It's like, hey, that's in med school right now.
I wasn't even paying attention.
There was somebody closer, and he went after me instead.
Yeah. That's because you're almost dead.
Oh, I don't give a crap! It's like they know. It's like they know that I'm streaming. Great. Guess I'm doing another 20 minutes of just watching. Great content.
Okay, so...
Oh, God. No, Stumpy, why? No, I don't want to do it. I'm not in the mood.
What is it?
He wants me to do the spooky dance.
Holy shit.
Fuck. Spooky, scary skeletons.
Nope, not that one. But we can probably do that one real quickly. I'll do that one instead.
I love how I said I made a Flappy Bird video the other day when I was like a year ago.
The other day, a year ago, potato, potato.
Same thing.
Yeah.
I don't think that's the one.
Spooky, before scary. The beginning of COVID.
We're
after the beginning of COVID.
You think?
I'm totally 17, right, guys?
I'm gonna just sit here.
I gotta find
out. I don't believe.
I still feel like I should be 17. COVID has robbed me of two different birthdays.
Alright, I'm probably not gonna get this dance right, so don't judge me too hard, but I'm gonna go ahead and set the
camera
up.
COVID robbed me of the only job I was capable of getting.
COVID robbed me of taking care of babies on the weekends. It was
COVID
adorable.
Made it to where I had to still live with my parents.
Now I take care of old people.
Why is it
COVID made to my kids. Isn't my grandma
that one actually?
COVID robbed you of your loneliness.
Hey, COVID, die in a hole, and then die again.
These fuckers.
COVID. COVID did. COVID did give me a boyfriend.
All
right. Oh yeah, COVID gave you something.
Bro,
yeah.
I literally can't fucking do anything right now.
It's like boyfriend, but from Wish.
You were not from Wish.
Sunny, when you're sick of Stumpy, blink twice.
Well, there we go. I did the spooky dance.
I don't think my profile picture can
I hope it was worth it. I did the spooky dance.
If it could, that would be setting in so many wrong.
Back into the stream, Ethan, you just freaking died.
That's fine.
Can you do me a favor, Stumpy? Do me a favor. What's the word? Clip that so I can see it in the future. Oh,
yeah,
God.
Yeah.
Alright. I
do that if my internet will allow me.
Because I don't even know how well I did or if that was even a frame or nothing.
This is such a fucking dumbass bullshit. Fuck.
Oh yes, tunnel vision.
And this is how you make it to where you never want to play Dead by Daylight again. Thanks, killer. You'll die in the hole.
That's how I wish I could react, right there. But I can't, so
I met a college friend who really liked the idea of playing Dead by Daylight both like in his spare time, like in Dead by Daylight.
No way!
As well as in his free time.
What the fuck?
Are you talking about,
05.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Wow.
05 kept on trying to play Dead by Daylight in Among Us.
Bruh.
The rest of us weren't very pleased.
Did you clip it?
Hey.
Are you fucking dick?
Okay, I think I'm gonna play Plants vs. Zombies instead so that way I don't have to listen to Shelby screaming.
I'm sorry, I'm done. I'm done screaming. I'm just angry. I'm turning into Steven.
Two seconds later.
Why do I not know this person?
I don't know who the Steven fellow is, but you got Bakugo vibes. Great.
No shit.
I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna ring your bed. I'm gonna shove it up your
butt.
More Bakugo vibes. Oh, God.
I don't know what I sound like. I don't know. Am I on catnip or something? Is that what I sound like?
Oh, God, nobody cares.
Oh, this reminds me.
Oh, I need to start using this.
I was gonna get some catnip off of you.
I ran out of time and kept on forgetting to harvest it.
Aw, it's fine.
Oh my god, she's reading her incantations.
I was joking with Stumpy when you first told me, it's like, yo, I have catnip. Yeah, I told Stumpy, I'm like, yeah, me and Shelby were gonna go to a park in the middle of the night in like the darkness and have like a drug deal going, both of us in trench coats.
Did you say this?
have you guys ever gotten high from catnip?
I've gotten high in life.
Let's see how well I did my spooky.
There's apparently a guy that says that if you cook them into a brownie,
you can get high. Terrible! I'm never doing this.
This was a Florida man. I think he just got his weed mixed. He thought his weed was catnip and got high from it. And he's like, "Whoa, man! Catnip hits you high.
Catnip hits hard."
So does your dad.
Oh!
Nice. When you made that joke, I was imagining Sonny's dad like punching someone in the jaw, not.
No, okay, so you want to hear a funny story that my dad, like, of something my dad did that was stupid?
Sure.
So, we were using some chisels on some wood to do a thing, and like, so my dad goes and he like props the wood up, like, and I was like, Dad, this is very precarious, like, you're gonna get hurt. And he goes and he ends up, like, slipping with the chisel in his hand while cutting towards himself, which is why I was like, this is dumb.
I think that's traumatized.
Ended up, like, cutting his, like, chest. And, like, so at first we're like, oh, it's fine, there's not even a hole in the shirt. The blade was so sharp that it didn't cut his shirt, and then like his his chest was like covered in blood, and now he has a scar. Oh. So he's like, "Hey, you're the only girl in the world who can say her father has chiseled abs."
Oh no! No!
And mean it.
Oh my! At first I was thinking, oh, I hate when I get a cut through my clothing. I don't even know how that's possible, but I hate when it happens. And then that. Oh no!
Yeah, my dad's like, go tell your friends that I got chiseled abs.
I wish he rather got chiseled lips. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I'm just like, Dad.
So which one do you have? You'd rather have chiseled abs or chiseled lips? Anyone else can be chiseled? Not what you should think. I literally was looking at TikTok and I tuned into hearing D-Tone just say, I'd rather have chiseled lips than chiseled abs.
No. I said I'd rather her dad, that Sunny's dad had chiseled lips. Because then...
It'd be pretty impressive if maybe he accidentally chiseled his lips versus his chest.
I honestly would rather his mouth be sewn shut than healed.
I don't know. The funniest part was to me was just the fact that I told him it was stupid and that he was gonna get hurt, and then immediately after that, he got hurt.
Oh wow.
Yeah, he's got a scar.
Yay,
now.
Next round.
He's like, I got chiseled abs. It's like, yeah, chiseled.
Oh wait. Oh, now that you were talking about your dumb dad, I just remembered something dumb my mom did once.
Oh.
She dropped a branch on my dad.
She dropped a branch?
Yeah, there was a limb that was about to break a phone line, so my dad went to cut it, and because the branch was as thick as a tree trunk, he got my mom to try to help him. Okay, hold on, I gotta pause my game so I can concentrate. This is when I was too young to like pull very hard, so. He got my mom, and he tied a rope around the branch and told my mom, the moment she notices the branch falling, to start pulling on the rope.
Oh,
she
dear.
Goes like, okay. And my dad starts cutting, the branch starts falling.
Oh no. Mm-hmm.
And falling.
I know where this is going.
And falling. Oh. She did not pull it until it smacked him in the head.
Oh no.
Actually, I told the story in my Mother's Day video.
The story of my father can totally stay in the video.
But
oh yeah, this was also for my Eagle project. It was beautiful.
Oh my god.
Can I tell two things?
Yeah, go ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, one is for Ethan, and this is more of, I'm going to scream at you and hurt you if you do this when we move in together. Do not buy a full fursuit, or you will die.
You can't stop me!
No, actually, Ethan, I'm going to
help you out with the murdering.
Please don't, because you're going to make me want to cry in my room for the rest of my life.
Why?
Because you'll turn yourself into a mascot costume, and that's going to make me want to die from fear.
Really? You are fearful of mascots?
Yes. I've told you this before, you dipshit.
No, this is the first, believe
also,
it or not.
Ethan.
I feel like I would have even known something like that. Who is it?
Huntress.
Shelby, if it gets too terrifying, you could just hit me.
I made it, you stupid liar! I'm giving the ultimatum now. I do. If you buy a full fursuit, don't put it on near me.
Fine. That I can agree with.
Otherwise, you're gonna make me have to go to therapy.
I can. That I can agree with.
Thank you. Because I really don't want to be afraid of my best friend in a fucking mascot costume. Because I probably would pee myself out of fear.
I doubt it, but alright.
What you just think, Stumpy?
I don't deal well with them.
DM it to me.
Okay. I don't know where.
The second thing is that the other day at work, one of my coworkers, Java, decided to be a junior technician and short-circuited the, what the fuck kind of box is it? Well, the electrical box, the whatever box inside the...
Goddamn tunneling!
Inside the store twice.
Oh.
And literally made all the lights shut off in the entire store. And somehow restored it all!
Oh, wow.
Because Java tried to be a junior technician!
Hey, does anybody know... Does anybody remember what the... or ability button is, or whatever it's called? Oh no.
R? I believe so.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I just duped her! I just duped her!
Do not get me yet, Do not- Okay,
why?
Go.
I just watched her go past me.
Okay, now run.
Yes, that's
holy fucking shit, please do not come over here. Please!
That would be
no!
That would be hilarious.
What just happened?
I got yoinked. I just got yoinked. I hate my life. Why you yoinketh me? I don't like being yoinketh.
Okay.
What do you think, yoinkest bonkest?
Yoinkest
poinkest. Whoa! Oh, she can see you.
Oh my god!
So, Shelby, if
you
don't
worry,
as long as I heal myself, she can't hit it.
Dude, run, just run.
We'll make you some brownies if you want.
Hey, at least Ethan, you weren't the first one hooked.
Yeah, that happened.
Oh, mother!
But I realized out of context it would sound incredibly racist.
What?
Oh god.
Guys, I think I'm in the rift. Why is everything blue?
I don't know, but there's a blue totem over here.
Then...
I'll
get it?
Okay, I'm gonna break it.
I can't. It's not letting me.
Hold on.
Yeah, don't say that out loud. That would be terrible out of context.
I'll wait until they stop.
Until they stop streaming? Okay.
Oh, I just remembered a really bad joke I heard on a YouTube video once.
Oh?
It was by Tsumoto.
Oh, Tsumoto! I haven't watched him in ages! I really need to.
Yeah, it was that joke when he had that- oh, I can't remember her name, but... that worm girl? When she played the Seal of Roy Kalkos?
Oh no.
Are we gonna hear the joke? God.
No, because I don't think we.
It's a female body part joke, so no.
Oh no.
Okay. That does remind me
that
though,
does complicate
of a joke
those.
That cannot also like it also can't be repeated. But I really enjoy at the end of the joke. The dude just starts like he bangs his head on the table, laughs, and says, "I need therapy."
I remember that, yeah.
It's beautiful, he's drunk as well, so...
No, please, don't do this to me, you
it is,
sack of crap!
I'm amazed YouTube allows it. I know, it, obviously it's demonetized, but like, I'm amazed it's on YouTube.
Oh yeah.
Period. Just...
Stupid lag! Stupid lag! I duped her, and then she hit me while I was running. And it wasn't it wasn't because of a thrown axe. I watched her swing because it blinked me back for a second. It blinked me back for a split second, and she swung at me, and then I appeared right back in the hallway like nothing happened.
Yeah. It went from like 60 to 0 frames, and then cold.
I'm gonna try and come around, Ethan.
Oh, I'm pissed.
So you remember the joke with the drunk dude and the dog? Yeah, lady.
And watch this. As soon as I'm off the hook,
no,
she's going to find me and only me and get rid of me. Also, where is everybody? Come on, please. Someone save me.
I told you I'm coming.
The hunters just crossed my path. I got 7 years of bad luck now. Give me a break.
Yeah, and I can't like, of course so, much, right so many odd years of bad luck thing.
Don't do it. Don't be a butt. Don't be a butt.
Within this 1 week, I broke like 3 mirrors.
You deserve that.
Like,
you deserve that for trying to be a butt.
Different ladders, and I own a black cat that repeatedly crosses me. So. It was the week of bad luck.
Oh, for God. She's a butt. She's a butt. Whoever this is a butt.
Okay, so, you guys want to hear a dark joke?
No.
Oh, I love dark jokes.
Okay. There was a man. There was a man named.
Yeah, there
we
are. I'm dead again.
There was a man named John Corn. He decided to go to the club one day to try to pick up women. He was hit by a bus. His best friend saw the accident and managed to get him to the hospital. After several weeks for fighting for his wife, he was finally in stable condition. The doctor went to his friend and told him the news. Good news is, your friend's gonna live. Bad news is, he's gonna spend the rest of his life as a vegetable.
I just liked the point where you're like, he got hit by a bus. I don't know.
That was.
When I just up I there, and I would have so been bad. Fine.
I don't know why.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I just thought it'd be. I kind of tweaked the joke a bit because it was about, the original joke was two corn cobs went to a club, and I thought, nah, I'm just gonna change his name to John Corn.
All you could have said was, remember the joke about pulling the dog's teeth, and I would have remembered.
It's not so much funnier when I say the joke about the dog, the old lady, and the drunk guy.
Mm. Fair.
Holy shit! Oh, fuck.
Dog teeth pulling does not occur in the joke.
I need my squad!
No! Oh my god! Oh god! I thought I could juke her out.
Yeah, don't try it.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
She just sound like a Mario character.
So, there was a joke.
Sorry, go ahead.
I was reading a list, I looked up online, like, bad jokes. So I'm reading a list of bad jokes. And, like, I'm reading them out loud to, like, some people at the dining hall at college. And, like, so one person can see my screen that I'm reading, and the other person cannot. So I just say, walked into a bar. Or a dyslexic man walks into a bar. And I'm just kind of confused. I'm like, yo, what now? And, so the person behind me, or the person next to me who can see my screen, just starts laughing. And the other dude is confused as well until I show him my screen and he starts laughing. And I'm just so confused and I like read it again. I'm like, a dyslexic man walks into a bar. What's funny? It did not say bar. Said bra.
A dyslexic man walked into a bra.
The thing is the thing that made it so funny is the fact that we had a dyslexic reading it and read it exactly how a dyslexic is supposed to read it. A dyslexic man walks into a bar.
Funny thing is, I am actually dyslexic.
Yo. Chill,
Oh, fuck you, lady. Fuck
I'm
off.
In a family full of dyslexics.
Fuck
oh
off,
my god,
whore.
How did she not see you?
I think she's just ignoring me.
How severe are you in dyslexia?
I'm not really sure.
I'm like the worst case pretty much anyone could meet. I've personally not met someone worse than me. And like, I've gone to like professionals that see the worst of the worst kind of thing. They're like, yeah, you're the worst that we've seen.
Yeah, she just sees you. She doesn't want anything to do with you.
It makes me feel very at
home.
She
wants me to fucking bleed out.
The fact that like over 99%
and of course this one is just self-caring herself.
Can read better than me.
Honestly, I understand. At this point, she's gonna get decimated if she comes after me.
And she's doing it anyways.
Even though the killer knows exactly where I am. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Let's go!
Wait a damn sec. I just got an ad for TikTok and that was my niece! What the fuck?
It's your niece?
Yeah, that was my fucking niece!
Yo?
I just got an ad for TikTok and my niece was in it, what the hell?
If I get an ad for TikTok and I see my niece or nephew, I'm going to both of my brothers and say, well, who got a girl pregnant?
She's working right now.
Holy shit! Ethan, are you seeing this?
I'm watching her. What is it? What are you seeing?
I mean, she got me up. I don't know how to fucking
do that. Good point.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's keeping them entertained, so do something, Shelby.
Oh no, I gotta find a... Hang on, I know where one is.
When this specific one, this is one... This is from my sister on my stepmom's side, so it's like...
Where the...
Yeah, no,
if
my twin brother comes to me and says, hey, I got my girlfriend pregnant, I'm gonna be like, well, you gotta tell parents you have a girlfriend.
No, she's gonna do the thing to me. Honestly, I just want points now.
My parents
tried getting that blue totem.
He has a girlfriend.
I couldn't even. It won't be disabled, dude.
And they do not know I have a boyfriend.
Well, Shelby, you realize that you can see that, right?
I don't care. One of the points.
That fact.
Ethan, it'll still give me motherfucking points.
Yeah, and my father keeps on calling Stumpy
Scott
Morrison.
Shelby, I think I know about that.
The Prime Minister of
Holy shit,
of
I was not paying attention.
Why in the world does my dad know the Prime Minister of Australia? Just
shit,
the dude's name offhand? Who knows?
She
does watch the Australian news. I don't know why.
I mean, if you're planning to move to another country someday, wouldn't you wanna keep an eye on their...
He does not plan on leaving the US. Okay, he plans on following... My parents have literally admitted to me that if I, like, moved far, like, farther away, they'll move to be closer to me, but not to my brothers. Because they know which child's gonna take care of them in old age.
That's kind of the only reason my parents haven't kicked me out. I'm taking care of them in the now.
Yeah,
okay,
I
Can I say the thing I've been trying to say?
My father is trying to convince his parents, he's trying to convince my grandparents to move here into our basement because, my father is their, their best candidate for being taken
care
of. And
she can still try to
explain. It means that they'll have to leave Texas and they don't want to leave Texas.
No fucking way. She didn't know where I am.
Oh, so wait, you're a Texan too?
Yeehaw.
I'm from Texas too!
Yo, another dyslexic from Texas.
I'm from Texas too!
What a small world.
Everyone here but
Alright, so Shelby, what I was trying to say was that blue totem That's a boon. That one's ours.
I mean,
That's what the witch can do. Did she bore you?
I'm not going to say it, but
out.
You know what I'm thinking. D-Tone, say what you said just a minute ago.
Everyone here but Stumpy's from Texas. Oh, wait.
Not me. I'm a Kentuckian, you dip.
One more game, then I'm done.
Yes, everyone but me.
I'm honestly kind of tired.
Definitely.
You want to stop? We can stop.
Yeah.
Okay.